return to Animaniacs after these messages.
From Walt Disney Pictures comes the summer's number one family movie. The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
All right, all right.
Gene Shalit calls it magnificent and extraordinary.
Sit.
It's dazzling entertainment and a spectacular 10.
Pour the wine and cut the cheese.
This summer, share the spirit and join the celebration of Disney's best. The Hunchback of Notre Dame, rated G. Now playing at a theater near you. Check newspaper for showtimes.
Wow, the stove's not working.
Then how can we finish my Happy Meal?
We'll use our backup system.
Back up. A little more.
How's this?
Fine.
It worked.
I love having a dragon around for emergencies.
Call me if you need me.
McDonald's Babe Happy Meal that you pretend you're Babe.
Looks like fun.
Or one of his farmyard friends from the movie Babe.
Wow, look.
One cute stuffed animal comes in each Happy Meal you buy.
Look, it's Ma.
And this is Pa.
And the question is, do you know where to find the Animaniacs weekdays?
Monday through Friday here on Kids WB.
Good answer, yeah.
That's Monday through Friday here on Kids WB.
How do you like that?
We like it very much.
Animaniacs weekdays only on Kids WB.
Now back to Animaniacs. I wonder what this rope does.
The Animaniacs aren't here, but they'll be back after some commercials.
Davey, we got it made.
Is this cool or what?
No! Not my court cards!
Ah! You okay? I'm cool. Cool.
Kellogg's Corn Pop Cereal is part of this complete breakfast.
I gotta have my pops.
She has a winning spirit. She's beautiful and bold. Olympic gymnast Barbie. Reaching for the gold. Can she win? Is she the best with her magic tumbling ring? Yes!
Cool!
Look at those somersaults! Yeah!
Can't believe her eyes. Barbie wins the prize! Nothing she can't do. Olympic gymnast Barbie. Pride of the red, white, and blue.
Those are great.
I thought you boys were going to work on the garage.
Dad, we're resting.
And eating those apple jacks, I see.
Hey, what's wrong with you kids? They don't taste like apples.
That isn't why we like them.
Then why?
I know, I know. You just do.
Yeah.
Kellogg's Apple Jack cereal is part of this complete breakfast.
We eat what we like.
You'll never forget your great times together with the Nickelodeon Midnight Society Club disposable camera. It's $2.50 with an official order form from Kellogg's Apple Jacks.
Sunday on Sister Sister, when Ray scores a date.
What's my dad doing?
I think he's flirting.
Gross.
Will the girls make him strike out?
His medication's working great.
Sometimes he thinks he's James Brown.
God almighty. Sister Sister. Then on Kirk.
Kirk stole my woman.
Kirk's moving in on Russell's teacher.
Come on, I'm a nice guy. Russ, tell him.
Last week he stole my milk dud.
Kirk after Sister Sister, Sunday.
Whoa, it's a whole secret granny factory.
Okay, ladies, open!
So that's why Waffle Crisp Cereal tastes like homemade waffles. Freeze!
Oh, no!
Yes! New Post Waffle Crisp Cereal is part of a complete breakfast.
Hey, Flavor Cravers, it's the Kool-Aid Island Twist Giveaway! And you can really win large if you find a coin like this inside any Island Twists! Scope this out! 1,000 kids could win a Huffy bicycle! And one lucky kid will win a tropical vacation!
In Hawaii!
For rules and no purchase game message, write Game Message Request, P.O. Box 7192, Melville, New York, 11775. Open to U.S. residents, void where prohibited.
It's the Island Twist Giveaway!
Oh, yeah!
It's offered.
Now back to Animaniacs!
Tia's going to hold her breath until we come back from these messages. Don't worry. She chews by breathing through her nose.
Stay tuned!
Pinky the Brain laugh at danger.
Ooh, the Pink Wonder is ready for action.
They're fearless around pyrotechnics.
I will construct a powerful stink bomb.
They're not afraid of anything. Well, maybe Mindy.
I'm mortified.
Pinky and the Brain next.
My tiny antennaed truffle. If not for these important messages, you would learn of my love.
Ooh, so cute.
Looking for somewhere cool to go? You can cruise into Burger King.
Yeah! In Disney's The Hunchback of Notre Dame, the gargoyles come alive only when Quasimodo is around. Kind of like these toys. They come alive when you're around. You can get one inside every Kids Club meal. And only at Burger King.
All right, all right!
All right, all right!
Burger King Kids Club. Great food, cool stuff, kids only.
Once you pop, the fun don't stop.
Mow, mow, papa Pringles now. Papa, papa, ooh, mow, mow, papa Pringles now. Fun, fun, fun. Pop, 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 ooh, mow, mow, papa Pringles now. Once you pop, the fun don't stop. Greasy, not fun. Papa, ooh, mow, mow, papa, ooh, mow, mow, papa, papa, ooh, mow, mow, papa Pringles now.
Once you pop, 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 the fun don't stop.
The cast of That's Warner Brothers have always treated each other with the kind of professional courtesy.
Put it there!
And respect that stars of their stature deserve. Monday through Friday on Kids WB, That's Warner Brothers.
We'll now return to Freakazoid. Freakazoid will be right back!
After these messages.
Attention! Your gym teacher escaped from charm school, irons his underwear, watches hygiene films. He says,
anyone chewing bubble tape owes me 50 push-ups.
The lunch lady wears a hairnet, serves mashed potatoes with an ice cream scoop, puts gravy on everything. She says,
bubble tape is not part of a well-balanced diet.
Bubble tape, it's 6 feet of bubble gum for you, not them.
Sky Dancers Flying Princess! Gliding and flying free!
The Sky Dancers Flying Princesses are here. Just wind a pretty flower, press the magic button, and launch her into the sky. Make her soar, make her glide.
Wow, she flies so far.
They're new Sky Dancers Flying Princesses.
They're so beautiful!
Sky Dancers Flying Princess!
Wait for us!
Fly for me!
New Sky Dancers Flying Princess dolls with winders, each sold separately. New from Galoob.
I'm an explorer at 73rd Police Station.
We work out on the street.
Crowd controls, work the front desk, and do fingerprinting.
Police work.
I like the teamwork they're doing here, and they show you discipline.
I'm learning to protect and to serve.
This is Officer Maria Barrera, a good example for young female explorers.
Explorers always back each other up.
The teamwork here is outstanding.
Great. I feel great.
Exploring, because it's the best gang a kid can join.
Ready or not, here comes
Freakazoid!
Kids WB will be right back after these messages.
Call Mom. Don't forget to clean your room.
Boy, not those messages. These messages.
Oh. He's America's freakiest, most outrageous superhero.
Give me Smoochie Smooch.
And he's making his second appearance in prime time.
No! Get us out of here! Help me!
Freakazoid, right after Pinky and the Brain, Sunday.
When you're fighting crime, it's tough keeping your clothes stench-free.
Well, I do my best.
Monsters, globs, or stinky stuff won't stop him.
I'm worthless without my super suit.
Watch him, just don't smell him. Earthworm Jim, next.
Wow, I just got this crazy craving for
honeycomb, honeycomb, need one, honeycomb.
Honeycomb.
Sweet and crunchy.
Honeycomb so sweet and crunchy like
toasted honey.
Me!
Honeycomb! Honeycomb cereal is an irresistible part of this complete breakfast.
Now in Honeycomb, the slam dunkin', rim rocket, air flying, board slamming Dream Team. Now on Dream Team posters. One free in marked boxes.
Drop everything. Kids WB is back.
Earthworm Jim will be right back. Great!
Nestle celebrates Disney's The Hunchback of Notre Dame. It's in theaters everywhere. And now you can celebrate the movie, too, with Nestle Hunchback of Notre Dame milk chocolate bars. Each has a fun scene from the movie and the rich milk chocolatey goodness of Nestle. There are 8 scenes in all, so every time you open one, you're in for a delicious surprise. What a sweet celebration. Nestle Hunchback of Notre Dame milk chocolate bars.
Nestle makes the very best.
From Walt Disney Pictures. Quick, follow me. A race against time.
Mowry! Quasi!
A dangerous rescue.
Get him!
Hang on!
A daring escape.
I think the cavalry's here.
This summer.
Sorry.
They're pulling out all the stops.
That's gotta hurt.
And going all out for adventure.
Oh! Are you sure that's how it works?
Works for me!
Disney's The Hunchback of Notre Dame. Rated G. Now playing at a theater near you.
The Animaniacs are always turning up in the darndest places.
Hello.
You know where to catch them weekends.
Ready or not, here I come.
But don't be surprised to find them popping up weekdays, too. Monday through Friday on Kids WB, it's Animaniacs.
And now back to Earthworm Jim.
Ruby!
More Kids WB after you catch these commercials.
And we'll be right back.
Look, real clothes for Barbie.
Come along with me. My new clothes are cool. I've got the latest styles. They're called Fashion Avenue. I've got lots of denim with a hip pack too. And with my real backpack, I'm just like you.
Yeah, everything matches.
I've got the greatest new clothes.
Cool clothes.
They're called Fashion Avenue.
Fashion Avenue is a new line of clothes for Barbie. Fashions and dolls sold separately. Dolls cannot move alone.
Your Happy Meal's almost done, Alex.
What's that noise?
New machine. Better turn it off. Aha!
What?
New machines always have a few kinks to get out. Out, you guys.
Sorry, Ronald.
We're just doing our job.
I understand.
It's time for
McDonald's Babe Happy Meal. When you can take Babe.
Oh, me?
Or one of his friends home with you. Now get one cute stuffed animal based on the movie Babe with each Happy Meal you buy.
Thanks very much.
Sunday, Brain discovers the secret of the legendary Dr. Jekyll.
You pondering what I'm pondering?
I think so, Brain, but if they called them sad meals, kids wouldn't buy them.
Hello in there, Pinky.
Pinky and the Brain. Ben, he's America's freakiest, most outrageous superhero.
Give me Smoochy Smooch.
And he's making his second appearance in prime time.
No! Get us out of here! Help me! Help!
Freakazoid, right after Pinky and the Brain, Sunday.
Now back to Earthworm Jim.
Kids WB will return after these messages.
Kids WB presents, you see, a person you might want to be, those crazy colors.
It's the cleanest job in the world.
Now, to make a microchip is tricky, so you have to be nitpicky. Can't have dirt or nothing sticky anywhere.
I'm a microprocessing manufacturing technician.
I wear a funny suit with hoses. It's designed so it encloses all my fingers and my toeses and my toes.
My job is important because computers infiltrate our lives daily.
You know, a clean room's quite exotic. There's machines they call robotic, and they have to be methodic when they make a chip, it's true.
Because a little piece of dust can cause a microchip to bust. That's why they're clean when we don't fetch them, then we scan them and we etch them, and then once we ship that microchip to you,
we'll make it obsolete by building one that's new, yes.
That's our song, and now so long from Crazy Careers.
Almost there, boys. Drop the tropical berry flavor into the volcano.
Why?
You'll see.
Run for it!
Tropical Berry Blue in every box of Kellogg's Fruit Loop cereal. The bluest part of this complete breakfast.
We like them, Toucan Sam.
Me too.
They go with my outfit.
Kellogg's Fruit Loops, now with Tropical Berry Blue.
You know what's going to happen if I don't get you back to Kids WB in 1 second?
And now some messages from those really nice people who pay our bills.
My
brother told me to watch his chicken nuggets for a minute so no one eats them. But when someone gets nuggets, it's hard not to try one.
Now get 5 all-white meat Wendy's chicken nuggets for 99 cents.
Who ate my nuggets?
Dave Thomas.
Feeling like virtual reality bites?
Unguard.
Have a Butterfinger Blast! One crispy.
Crispity!
Crunchity bite will shatter your senses!
Crunchity!
Have a Butterfinger Blast from Nestle.
Nice catch, Billy.
Thanks, Mrs. B. You're a great coach. And you can bake, too.
But, Billy, I do.
Now, don't be modest, Mrs. B. Look at all these chocolate cookies.
She even made a chocolate crust.
This must have taken you forever.
New Jell-O No-Bake Cookies and Cream. Anyone can whip one up in 15 minutes.
Hey, Mom, let's give Billy's mom the recipe.
New Jell-O No-Bake Cookies and Cream. No-bake one for your team.
Can you guess which cereal will now carry the American Heart Association symbol? The answer shouldn't surprise you. It's Cheerios. A diet low in saturated fat and cholesterol, including Cheerios, may help reduce the risk of heart disease. This Cheerios, made from whole grain oats, is also a good source of fiber. And those delicious O's are low in fat and saturated fat with no cholesterol. No wonder Cheerios carries the American Heart Association symbol.
Tonight on Kirk.
Kirk stole my woman.
Kirk's moving in on Russell's teacher.
Come on, I'm a nice guy. Russ, tell him.
Last week he stole my milk duds.
Kirk, tonight.
Hello, I'm back with my show. Uh-oh, the network's at it again. It's time for a commercial break.
Ravioli.
Tasty pies, tasty pies, stuffed meat, stuffed meat.
A good source of bodybuilding protein with no preservatives. Chef Boyardee is good food kids love.
There she is.
My shell's cracking.
Tia, she's beautiful.
You big...
Tia!
Hi.
Hello.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Thank you.
Give me a break. So, is it love?
Yeah, and love hurts.
As soon as that ball is tossed up,
the emotions are high.
You're hot. It's pressure. It all just builds up.
We asked some of the hottest coaches in the game to switch antiperspirant and try Degree.
Body heat activated.
As your body heat rises, Degree releases extra protection. Need it most.
In the heat of the moment, Degree was there for me.
That certainly worked for me.
That just keeps you dry.
You have to meet the press. You want to be protected because they're all right up on top.
Body heat activated, Degree, for an extra degree of protection.
This is not for funsies. It's for keeps.
We're challenging shoppers to compare their Tilex to X14 mildew stain remover.
The X14 is working a lot faster than the Tilex. It's turning white. Ooh, it's really clean.
X14 mildew stain remover.
I didn't do anything. It's perfect.
Jerry West
and the Big O
rediscovered the power of Anacin.
For a towering headache.
Regular strength Bayer, Buffrin, or even Tylenol can't work like Anacin.
With Anacin, I'd still be playing.
That's the coos.
The power of Anacin for towering headaches.
When do you take your Pepcid AC? Well, you can take it before a meal to prevent heartburn, or take it like you would an antacid, after the meal to relieve heartburn. Before or after, one tiny Pepcid AC can control acid all night so you can sleep. Nothing lasts longer. And no other acid controller relieves heartburn faster. Not Zantac 75, not Tagamet HB. Pepcid AC. Before or after, you can be heartburn free with Pepcid AC.
Thank goodness you're still here. Quick, now back to my show.
I'll return after these messages. Hey, put that remote down. Put it down.
We went to one of the coldest places on Earth to see how people would take to Lender's frozen bagels. After all, they know frozen, but do they know fresh?
It tastes fresh.
Because Lender's bagels are frozen fresh, they taste fresh.
It tastes fresh!
Anytime you want them. Just ask the people from Barrow, Alaska.
It tastes fresh!
Blenders. They taste fresh because they're frozen.
New in every bag of cinnamon, raisin, and blueberry, two more bagels at the same price.
Ooh, what'd you get?
Chicken nuggets.
Chicken nuggets? No.
Wendy's five-piece crispy chicken nuggets are such a great deal at 99 cents.
Oh, what? Yeah.
Everybody's eating them.
At 99 cents, you might want to order two.
Get five Wendy's chicken nuggets now, just 99 cents every day.
We put real chocolate and real caramel inside and still manage to put this on the outside. You're welcome. New Milky Way light. But you can't tell. It's a light.
So you think just anybody could be one of Charlie's Angels?
I just hope I can measure up.
Think again. Charlie's Angels. Weekday mornings at 10 on WGN.
All night, now hurry back to my show!
Baby, tell me, have you heard about the stuff they got on WB? Ooh, ooh, cause everybody knows the WB's the place to go to entertain your family.
Yeah, yeah.
Having a display and got the sisters and the ways on them.
WB.
Oh, the father knows best and his kids are gonna drive him berserk. You got Curtis who's 10, oh, he's at it again. Ain't gotta wait for dad to come home from work. Here is America, the twins that make a
pound.
WB.
You know, Shakespeare said to be or not to be. I say, dubba, dubba, WB.
Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. I'm Michigan J.
That's me.
What do you say?
You can be.
Michigan J.
Michigan J.
Take it away, Michigan J.
Dubba, 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 WB. Who threw that?
Beware of the weigh-ins pair. Pinging off the walls or they falling down the stair. Driving Pop's crazy, he's pulling out his hair. A butcher gotta love him, you see. They're brothers like no others and they're kicking on the WB.
Trust me, you're not gonna hear any frog puns out of me, okay? I think puns are the absolute worst. Lily, I mean it. They are so bad. You know, like most actors, I started out being a waiter, but of course that's all behind me now. More tea, Mr. Frog?
Please.
Meet Edward Burton.
Michigan J.
Top dog in town. He's rich for certain.
Michigan
the meanest man around. And then there's Peyton.
Michigan
the one you love to hate. She's only get her say, so don't stand in the way. Unless you want to seal your fate.
How do I stay humble? Well, every time I start to think I'm becoming a big deal, I remember that my boss stands in stagnant water and eats flies.
You know, I've been thinking, the people on Sister Sister are so great, I should do that show for free. Actually, I didn't think that. Michigan sent it to me on a memo.
Whew! I am swamped.
On the W-B-R-A-I-N means Pinky and Brain.
Yes.
Superman, you know, Clark Kent and Lois Lane.
Yeah!
Whoa, freakazoids are nuts!
Hey, don't scratch your butt.
And living in a tower on the Warner Brothers lot.
Is a yakko.
And a wacko.
And a sister named Dot.
Sing it, lady.
Hey, 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 hey! Michigan J.
Michigan J.
Oh, what do you say? My man, Michigan J. Take it away, Michigan J. On the
Now the WB presents our Sister Sister Sunday bonus.